morning, Pinal County. This is your News in 90, sponsored by Jones Ford Buick GMC, your hometown dealer for more than 50 years. I'm Zoe Cooper with the news that you need to know for your Monday. The city of Casa Grande is taking the first steps on a plan to connect existing trails to allow residents to travel to the city's parks and recreation center. In January, the council approved a request from staff to start developing the first mile of a connected trail system. In order to complete the trails, the city would need to purchase easements or get land agreements in addition to funding. More of the story is available on PinalCentral.com. A courtroom at the Pinal County Courthouse was closed and fumigated after a defendant reportedly was seen with bugs on his skin or hair. County officials had no confirmation of what kind of pest the person had, but disinfected the courtroom as a precaution. The closing of the courtroom did not interrupt a trial or cause any inconvenience to the court or county personnel. More of the story is available on PinalCentral.com. 18-year-old Casa Grande boxer Jesus Ramos fought Ramal Anamov, someone twice his age, over the weekend in a welterweight bout over the weekend in Mississippi. Ramos won a 6-round knockout and is now 12-0 with 11 knockouts. More of the story is available on PinalCentral.com. It looks like we'll be in the low 60s today with lows dipping into the 30s. This has been your News in 90. Check PinalCentral.com for more of your local news and join us again on Wednesday for your midweek report.